Seals sent on their way. They all came out beautifully. Along the inside, we have Piscatelli, but now being taken back. It's going to be on the outside, Aspire going on to lead them. Aconite to Funnybone. To Funnybone in the red cap going to kick on to lead them. Aconite, Aspire is right there as well. Now Piscatelli does decide to go on, and Piscatelli kicks through at the rail to take the lead. Then we drop back to Vale of York in the fifth position. Aspire now racing back in sixth. Down at the rail, Alfred Nobel is seven off the leaders. Up alongside of that comes Pulsion. Here's Looking at Lucky, been taken back to mid-pack today. Looking at Lucky in the red colours is a good seven lengths off the leaders. Then we come back to Beethoven, who's just on a long rein, been allowed to lope along. Radiohead's alongside of him, and Williams Kitten is the trailer. Past the 5/8 they go, and it's the long shot. Piscatelli winging out here, leads it by a length and a half. The Funnybone, though, is stalking comfortably in second. Vale of York in the blue down at the rail. Now here's Noble's Promise getting closer from fourth. Pulsion is right in the firing line in fifth. Up alongside Aspire. Aconite on the outside of that. They have been followed by Alfred Nobel. Now let's see. Here's Looking at Lucky. Looking at Lucky is still a good seven off the leaders now. Then Escanderea, Beethoven, Radiohead and Williams Kitten. They come into the top of the lane. The long shot Piscatelli now battling to hold on, but has been swamped by horses. It's Noble's Promise on the outside. And Noble's Promise looking strong. Takes the lead and kicks on for home now. Aconite looking at Lucky, trying to make headway in the center. Piscatelli running a big one, is trying to come back. Williams getting late as well, but it's Noble's Promise in full flight for the wire. Noble's Promise looking at Lucky on the outside. Piscatelli, Vale of York, looking at Lucky, Vale of York. Vale of York in a driving finish. Vale of York looking at Lucky. Close for third between Noble's Promise and the big run from the long shot, Piscatelli.